Paukwa. Paukwa. Paukwa.
Did you know that the police serve our community in many, many ways? And not just arresting people who do wrong things. Did you know there are those who play in a band during national holidays? Or those who direct traffic on the roads? And even police doctors. And do you know the police motto? It is, Utumishi kwa wote, service to all. Which other ways do you think the police serve our nation? Oops, I forgot to tell you my name. I'm Tili from Paukwa, and I'm going to tell you a story of a police doctor who is very proud of her work. But first, I'll tell you the story of how she came to be one. So, come along with me. Her name is Dr. Kizzie Shako, and she didn't grow up wanting to become a doctor or a police doctor either. Instead, she wanted to be a musician. That's right. Can I ask you what you are good at? Maybe you can draw or run the fastest in your class. Or maybe you sing beautifully. What do you think is your special talent or ability? When she was a young girl, Kizzie was a gifted musician. She could sing and play the piano very well, and she got better and better every day. Ooh, but you know what? All this changed one sad day when Kizzie's teacher came to class and said that everyone had to go home because something had happened in the city. A big building had been blown up by some bad people. On the news at home that day, they showed many hurt people. There were many policemen and women helping to rescue them. Those were sad days that followed. Kizzie wanted to know more about the doctors and policemen that she had seen working hard to help those who were hurt. Her mother, because she was a dentist, knew a lot about how doctors and police work together, and she answered all of Kizzie's many questions. Kizzie kept thinking how helpless the people would have been if the police and doctors were not there to help them. You know, as we grow up, we can change what we want to do. I think that's what happened to Kizzie. She loved her music and wondered if she could use it to help. Event made her want to become a doctor and help people just like she had seen on TV. But Kizzie knew she had to study hard in subjects like math and science, which were quite different from music. Kizzie's dream came true when she joined the University of Nairobi, where she studied to become a surgeon. A surgeon is a doctor who is trained to open up the body of a sick person. Dr. Shaka would check the problem inside and close the person up carefully, as good as new. But she was not just the usual kind of surgeon. She was a police surgeon and the very first woman to be in that position. Do you know what a police surgeon does? Like Dr. Shaka, they find out how people have been hurt. Like when people get injured from an accident, Dr. Shako can tell from looking inside their body what happened to them. So, without a surgeon like her, the police will not be able to help those people and their families. Sometimes, the police go to the court to tell the judge what happened to the hurt person. This is what a police surgeon like Dr. Shako does. It's like solving a puzzle, so that those who hurt others are identified. Dr. Shako always teaches people how they can protect themselves and others. She helps to keep our community safe. I hope you have enjoyed our story about Dr. Shako, the first female police surgeon. Just like she wanted to become a great musician, Dr. Shako found a new way to serve people. We have many ways to serve people in our community. and so can you. How do you plan to do it? Well, I have to dash. See you next time for another great story from us here at Paukwa. Bye!
Paukwa, Paukwa, Paukwa.